students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Math Chapter 6 Exercise 6.2 4th question. Find the sum of the given integers. Now we are going to find it one by one. Here they said that sum of two integers. So we are going to add these two. 137 plus minus 354. One number is positive, one number is negative. Now we are going to find the difference between these two numbers. 354 minus 137. Now 4 minus 7 is not possible, so from here we are borrowing. Now this is 14. 14 minus 7 equal to 7. Here we have only 4. 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. Next here 3. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. And 217. In this greatest number is 354. In front of greatest number, minus sign is there, minus 217. When we are finding difference, we have to find the difference. After that, forget about the sign. Now we have to compare only the number. In this number, 354 is greatest number. In front of this, minus sign is there, so minus 217. And then part B is there, minus 52 plus 52 is equal to, signs are different, so we have to find the difference. Difference is equal to minus 52 plus 52, 0. So that is gets cancelled, answer is 0. And then third question, part C, minus 312, 39 and 192. Solution, minus 312 plus 39 plus 192 is equal to, this is negative number, these two are positive number. So we will write negative number as it is, plus we will add these two positive numbers, 39 plus 192 we are going to add. So now 9 plus 2 is equal to 11, remaining 1. 9 plus 3 is equal to 12, 12 plus 1, 13, remaining 1. Here we have 1 in that hundreds place, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So 312 plus 231. Signs are different, we have to find the difference. Now 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Here we have only 1, we cannot subtract, so we are borrowing from here. Now 11 minus 3 is equal to 8. Next here we have only 2. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. So now in this, forget about the signs. Now the number 312 is the greatest number. In front of 312, minus sign is there. So minus 81 is the correct answer. And then last question, part D. Minus 50, minus 200 and 300. Two negative numbers, one positive number. Minus 50 plus minus 200 plus one positive number, that is 300. Now the same way we are going to do that. First we are going to add two negative numbers, then we are going to add positive number. Two negative numbers, 200 plus 50 is equal to 250, both also minus sign, so minus 250. Then plus positive number 300 is equal to, now signs are different, we have to find the difference. Difference between 300 and 250, that is 50 is the difference. And here greatest number is 300, in front of 300 plus sign is there, so plus 50 is the correct answer for part D. Okay, that's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.